And right now, new at 6, what's in a name? That's the question facing lawmakers as they look at a proposal to change the name of the California Department of Fish and Game. Others question why the idea is even being considered during tight budget times.
It seems like that we spend a lot of time dealing with things that are not urgent when we have very critical issues facing us.
So that plan to change the name of the Department of Fish and Game to Cal Wild is now making its way through the legislature. It's already passed the Assembly.
But now over on the Senate side, some lawmakers are saying, hold on a minute. They're asking whether it's really worth the cost to California taxpayers.
A battle is being fought.
This is the new image some lawmakers say better embodies California's Department of Fish and Game. Game wardens on a National Geographic reality program.
Game wardens themselves have been doing a TV show called Cal Wild. And so we have Caltrans, we have Cal Fire. So the game warden said, you know, why don't we use the phrase Cal Wild?
Assemblyman Anthony Portantino says calling the department Fish and Game is outdated. His bill would change it to Fish and Wildlife, Cal Wild for short.
This is an attempt to reflect the mission of the department and to reflect contemporary appreciation of wildlife.
Portantino says there are cost-saving measures built into his legislation. New signs, uniforms, even stationery would only change when it was necessary to buy new ones. But a legislative analysis has shown that just changing the department's website and designing a new logo would still cost anywhere from $250,000 to $400,000.
I think we should be careful how we spend the taxpayers' money right now.
Senator Anthony Cannella voted against the name change in the Senate Appropriations Committee, saying it's the wrong time to discuss a name change.
In these times when, you know, number one, we're having a tough time just meeting our obligations, and then number two, the governor's out asking for additional tax revenue from the people, I don't think this should be a priority.
But Assemblyman Portantino disagrees, saying he thinks the analysis has the cost too high.
I thought that was interesting that they were saying that websites would be $250,000 when I think most people can do a website at home for about 33 cents.
To change your website and all your digital media would probably run, I would say, from $150 to $250.
Tina Reynolds owns Sacramento website and design firm Uptown Studios and has worked with the state before.
All of this, the names of everything are going to have to change.
She says web design and logos alone could cost over $150,000, and that's just the beginning. Social media, videos, anything with a logo will need to be changed. And even with spending limits, she says agencies can find ways to buy the new materials.
You can get a contract through for $38,000 without going to the legislature, and they'll do it. And you know the total bill is going to come in very much higher than $250,000.
Senator Cannella says the bill is really a push to steer Fish and Game away from hunters' rights. The bill is currently suspended in the Senate Appropriations Committee while the Senate analyzes the true cost of the name change.